But yeah, G-SAVIOUR was a, you know, a multimedia project. And the game is Japanese developed. The movie was produced by Canadian companies and mostly filmed in Vancouver. I just didn't want to practice it. That's pretty much it. It does behave the same. Basically, I just wanted to start one more run. Because, like, obviously, you know, if I don't PB, I'm going to end up practicing some stuff. But I was like, if I'm going to stream an attempt, I want to start that attempt right away, pretty much. Because I think, you know, in terms of what to practice, the answer is pretty clear, right? It's 7 and 8. 6 seems to be pretty dialed in at this point, which is good. 6 had given me some trouble before. The other thing is that you can't just menu and quit in this game. The only way to go back to the main menu is death. That's another reason. Actually went for it. I didn't think he had it in him. I guess I disrespected him. Natural enemy of G. You might notice that Chapter 2 is the same level as Chapter 8 in terms of layout, and yes, you're right. There are two levels reused in this game. They're like a little aesthetically different, but not that different. Goober. No beam fighting. Only hovering. I didn't jump into the wall. You jumped into the wall. Kill me. Thank you. All right, choose the right suit, choose the right suit, choose the right suit. Pow! What an awkward range to stop at. I really wanted to destroy one of those first, but, you know, what are you going to do? Good. Take it.
It's been a
cool. Yep. cool. I'll take it. I'll take it.
You have my...
All right, let's see. Is Chapter 6 as consistent as I've been saying it is? The real question. Not where I wanted them to be, but we're fine. Wow, where did that missile track me from? That must have been following me around the corner somehow. That's amazing. A little less health than I would like for this, but we'll live. Damn it, that guy needs to run farther away. I'm not respecting the guy who runs to the right. I don't want to take the chance. Okay. All right, cool, cool, cool. I mean, slow, but whatever.
With a formidable.
All right, let's see here, folks. Chapter 7, nice and easy. It's the one that's been killing me all night. Can I do a run? Let's find out. Have I learned anything tonight? I don't know. I kind of feel on tilt, I'm going to be honest. Yo, see you later, Archie. Thanks for hanging out. All right. I mean, that would be cool. I would love that. I'd be all for that. Rochester, huge. All right. Can I do chapter 8? Can't skip here. Can't skip here. God. Jaxler, how's it going? I really need to focus, but also thank you for aiding me. I really need to not die here. I want to get this PB, but also hello. How's it going? I hope you're having a good one. This is G-SAVIOUR. It's a game. Good. Okay. All right. We're fine. You've all gotten here to help me freak out. It's okay, though. We'll be fine. This is going to be fine. Everything's going to be fine. No. Go. Don't shoot me. Don't talk to me or my son ever again. Okay. Oh my God. Oh my God. All right. Boss fight. Okay. This is still fine. We checkpoint at the boss fight. I think I got him. All right. Good news. We got through that. Bad news. We got to do it again. Thank you. Usually you can get them in a lock easier than this. Alright, good news. We beat the second form. Good news to beat the second form. Now we gotta beat the last form. Get ready for shenanigans. Come on, dude. No, you're supposed to come. I get him? Yes! I got him. All right, time on mission time. Yes!
Yes! Shit, let's get the hell out of here.
Sub 30, it's done.
G-Saviour.
Let's go.
What's wrong with you?